ما أنا
is to build a replacement for a way station that was lost to the Tar. The first step is to put a shelter with our scientists on the chiral network. Now, we don't know the first thing about Emily's status or what Higgs is up to. And that's a concern for us as much as you. But we won't know more until we get to Edgenot City. And that means connecting this region first. You should start with the geologist and the paleontologist. The latter's holding something for the Evo Devil biologist, so I recommend you save her for last. That way, you can finish a delivery and link up the final site in one go. Once all three are on the grid, come back here. Then we can get to work on the replacement for that lost way station.
Again, what the fuck is up with these antimatter bombs?
He's been studying fossils as part of his research into prehistoric extinction. He's been out there conducting excavations for a while now and has begun to suffer the effect, no doubt the result of excessive exposure to Kyrellium. Until the site is properly decontaminated, his work, nor will his health improve. So we need you to bring him some Kyrellium scrubbing. Administering shock.
The stratum the team was investigating dates from the end of the Cretaceous period, the time of the infamous mass extinction, which brought the reign of the dinosaurs to a close, leaving small mammals to inherit the Earth. It's the most recent of the Big Five, and one of the largest mass extinctions the world has ever seen. In any event, our team found something truly remarkable. Can you guess what it was? A fossil beach. If that is indeed what it is, then he has made a tremendous... Therefore, Sam, it is essential that you deliver those Kyrelliums.
One more thing, Sam. For this run, you'll be transporting an anti... A Bridges paleontologist working on a dig. Apparently, the fossils he wants to study are buried deep beneath Tar, and the only way he can get to them is by blowing it wide open. Now, hopefully, I don't need to tell you to be extra careful when handling high... Make sure you keep that container in one piece. Thermal pad. Indispensable gear for cold weather operations. Especially useful when traversing snow-capped mountains. Sam, I'm sure you haven't forgotten. Any erect... that created it changed his life forever. Not only did he lose his family, he very nearly lost himself. For 21 minutes, he was in a state of cardiopulmonary arrest. Under normal circumstances, he would have died. Therapeutic hypothermia saved his life. But the 21 minutes he spent on the other side had a lasting effect on him. Perhaps due to the shock, his Doom's abilities seem to have increased. And now he takes every opportunity to walk the beach in search of his family.
Don't be shy. Just like we used to. Come on. Keep up.
Yeah, that already, I saw that already, right? Yeah. That's why I can simply skip it.
Sorry. Did I wake you up?
What the hell? I should have saved. Yep. Okay.
His life forever. Not only did he lose his family, he very nearly lost himself. For 21 minutes, he was in a state of cardiopulmonary arrest. Under normal circumstances, he would have died. Therapeutic hypothermia saved his life.
My apologies, Sam. You came all this way to visit me, yet I neglected to give you a proper farewell. Do be careful out there. As I mentioned before, this region is rich in memories of death and extinction. It should come as no surprise that VTs are sighted here more frequently. Perhaps you recall the models in my lab? Their designs were all based on eyewitness accounts. Though I suppose they must have struck you as strange, considering the many times you've come face to face with the real McCoy.
That doesn't sound good. Turn for fuck's sake, fuck this car mechanic. I don't understand how you make such a piss poor job of simple driving. Like they have to fucking invent new things. Like it's never been done before. And they're stopping every fucking time. the fuck are you loading? Well, I don't see shit. The hell, why am I swerving to the left if the wind is blowing from the left?
You doom sufferers see that end of I put the nightmares down to fatigue, possibility of chiral contamination. It's just lucky we caught it before. Dying's not an option. My research, it's not just my life you're saving here. I started to wonder if I'd ever. I guess you really are good at what. Thank you. Just like that, I'm part of the UCA, with access to a treasure. Studying this fossil beach should be a... Assuming I can prove once for all that. Honestly, though, I'm just excited I can finally Can you believe I found chiral deposits in strata dating back 65.5 million years? Evidence of an ancient... Chiral matter has existed on Earth since long before the dawn of man. This stratum is proof. Look at this, Sam. Do you see that black fissure there? We believe this is the source of the Chiralian readings. In the distant past, earthquakes caused frictional melting along fault, producing layers of what is known as pseudotachylite. We call these layers fossil earthquakes. Extending the principle, our fissure here is what one might term a fossil beach. The presence of Chiralium in this of all strata cannot be a mere coincidence. It strongly suggests that beaches must have appeared during the Cretaceous-Paleogene extinction. And not just that, the chiral network has recovered data suggesting that similar fossil beaches were discovered in strata. That would seem to indicate the Big Five and all other major extinctions were accompanied. In expanding the chiral network, you've helped us glimpse a pattern in this. You've furthered our individual research projects and ensured that it is only a matter of time before we recover all we have lost and solve. But this is, oh, see this through, Sam, and there's no.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal.
Deploying.
By what fucking logic does something get damaged by the motherfucking vibrations? Look at this. How piss poor of a quality is this bomb? Worst fucking driving. This game is... Well, driving is absolute garbage. Yeah, I'm not going to go on foot, definitely. I don't give a fuck. No sooner uninstall the game. I'm driving that. The car is literally touching nothing. And I'm still receiving damage.
Thanks to you, we can... I swear, this place is bad enough with that. Or did you just get lucky? It's clear you and the landscape got pretty well acquainted. You can set up the chiral network while I... Turns out, Sam Bridges, a local porter was on his way here with something very valuable. It's a 200 million year old ammonite, which looks, he says, almost as if it were still alive. He apparently stumbled across it in a boulder field, which had... That's not the half of it. The man claims this ammonite? Color me skeptical, but a specimen merits study, and I wasn't about to leave such dust, so I asked him to carve out the whole surrounding chunk of rock. Bring it here. Naturally, I wanted to compare it with contemporary specimens, which is why I had him excavate a number of those in addition to the one he told me. But what does a dumb fuck go and do? He loses the whole shipment.
didn't even have the good sense to mark which container had the ammonite with the umbilical cord. The cargo was supposedly lost in the area where toxic gases have Old Mr. Reliable claims his cargo scanner is broken, and there's no way but you to protect you against the fumes. Just to be safe, you can pick it up when you accept the order.
That fossil could represent while there are examples of viviparous fish, an ammonite with an umbilical cord, and if it is indeed 200 million years old, it would also correspond with the end another one of the big... Could the umbilical cord be connected? We must recover that cut. It could provide a vital clue to the mechanisms underpinning the death. We're so close. So very, very close to grasping the true nature of the phenomenon. Hurry, Sam. We...
Good work. New order.
Oxygen mask, huh? Good idea. It'll filtrate the air and keep you breathing normally. In addition to protecting you from if it didn't have a limited battery life, I'd tell you to keep it on the whole.
Yeah, I don't have... I don't have the anchor or... Goddamn. If someone did put ladder... Fucking turn for fuck's sake.
Thanks for the help. This one's for you. Today's a good day. This one's for you. Thanks. Today's a good day. Thanks for the help. Today's a good day. This one's for you. Thanks for the help.
Fucking hate it when he grabs the shit.
Let me see. Oh my.
Thanks for bringing in that lost shipment, Sam. And yes, it did indeed include an ammonite with a bona fide umbilical cord attached. I've already sent some images and a preliminary analysis. Interestingly, it seems the surrounding strata contain traces of... which lines up with one of his theories. Anyway, I know you only just brought this ammonite here, but I'd like you to deliver it to her. Lately, she's taken an in, and I think she'd be eager to examine this.
It's quite remarkable. And that's to your credit. To clarify, she has been studying how the tar may have influenced the development. Accordingly, I would ask that you also recover the tar collectors deployed near her shelter, and deliver them along with the ammonite. It would be too dangerous for her to attempt to retrieve them herself. Which is what, by aiding her research, we may yet inch closer. We've already made so much progress with the data recovered by the network. With your continued help, I know we can accomplish even more.
Good work.